Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about lipoma in sponge imaging. Definition: spinal lipoma intimately associated with spinal cord, intradural or distal cord, pilum insertion terminal. Most common signs and symptoms: cervical thoracic intradural lipoma, slow ascending motor or paraparesis, spasticity, cutaneous sensory loss, deep sensory loss. Lumbar sacral intradural lipoma, classic lower extremity paralysis, sphincter dysfunction, terminal lipoma, bowel bladder dysfunction, lower extremity weakness, sensory abnormality, foot deformity, scoliosis. Other signs and symptoms may be exacerbated by pregnancy. Clinical profile: intradural lipoma, patient complain of weakness and sensory anomaly, referable to lesion overlap. Overlying skin usually look normal, no cutaneous stigmata. Terminal lipoma: patient present with clinical appearance of theta cord syndrome and cutaneous stigmata. Demography: age 3-8 peak for presentation, less than 5 years, 24%, second to third decade, 55%, and fifth decade, 16%. 6. Intradural, more prominent female of equal. Terminal, more prominent female. Epidemiology: intradural lipoma, 4%, less than 1%, primary intraepithelial lipomyeloid cell, include terminal lipoma, 84%, pilum lipoma, 12%. Imaging: lipoma intimately associated with spinal cord, intradural or distal cord pulling insertion terminal. Lipoma follow fat signal intensity, density, and ecosystem. T1 perform in an event the dermal sinus tract reveal a dorsal conus lipoma. This would be classified as type 1 using epidemiology criteria clear when the presence of dural discontinuity and limited is roughish associated with the dermal sinus tract. Note that the patient also has a solitary right kidney. T1 C+ FSMR in the same patient confirmed complete signal loss with fat saturation, confirming lipoma. The solitary right kidney enhanced normally without hydronephrosis. Lateral lumbar grayscale area ultrasound demonstrate an ecogenic dorsal intradural mass representing a juxtamedullary lipoma tapering the lower lying corner teeth at the level 3 L3. T1WIMR demonstrate a fatty intradural mass in cycling the conus, producing focal canal enlargement A small amount of fat is also distributed within the phloem terminal. Transfer grayscale real-time ultrasound demonstrate a hyperechoic intradural ductomedullary lipoma located within the dorsa. The lipoma is continuous with the dorsal colon tip. Surgical resection and tethering occurred if applicable. Weight loss may be conservative management method to avoid surgery in highly selected obese patients. Thank you.